even though she hadn't been born yet. We wanted her to have the absolute best care possible.
When families call us, they have received devastating news, and they call us really for hope. We focus on babies with a birth defect. This is what we do.
As a patient, as a mother carrying a baby with a birth defect, you want the best possible care from an incredibly caring team. That's what we provide.
We have a very large multidisciplinary team that has specialists from pretty much any specialty that you could imagine, in conjunction with prenatal diagnosticians, maternal-fetal medicine specialists, and genetic specialists, who are able to provide a very comprehensive and detailed evaluation of the fetus and provide the parents with the best family-centered care that we can going forward.
We not only do prenatal diagnosis, but we also do, in highly selected circumstances, fetal surgery.
The hope with prenatal surgery is that we can alter the course and the long-term outcome.
From the very beginning, CHOP offered us hope. They showed us that there was a different way, there was a better way.
We do our research, we do our investigation, because we have an obligation to perform research. Research represents hope.
The Garbos Family Special Delivery Unit was the first birthing unit dedicated exclusively to healthy mothers whose unborn baby has a birth defect.
The unit was designed so that babies that are born that have birth defects have accessibility to a very specialized team of doctors and nurses.
Every day, I am in awe of what our team does. Families trust us with their lives.
This work that we do is life-changing, miracle-making work. We love what we do, and it's an honor and a privilege to be able to be part of this journey with our patients.
Each child has the ability to be incredible, just like Maya. No matter what function they come out with, they will be an incredible child.